the streets! Are you okay?
Best you can do?
Hey.
The wrong person.
Hey. Is that Kanye? Kanye, what you doing in the game, Kanye? You about to fight Mega Man, Kanye?
What's your deal,
right?
You've got the wrong person.
Spinning Kong
King! Fight!
What's your deal?
You want something?
Air blaster!
Please, it's no big deal.
What should I do?
Someone else.
What do you want?
Hey. Hey.
Let's watch.
Great job out there.
In game, fight!
I was hoping for more. Not good.
Also messed everything up. I don't know
what that is. Yo. Yo. What's the word? Yo. Wait. Why the volume so low? Yo.
Wait, you can hear me off the
Oh. I can hear you off the controller.
Oh.
I usually would have to mute the game because I know it's gonna be fucking loud as shit the moment I start fighting. Or not really, actually. It's not that loud.
Wait, then why? Never mind.
Yeah, it's not that loud. It's just tolerable.
Wait, then why are you using your headphones?
No, I'm talking to my,
You're what?
You're good. Yo.
What? I'm confused.
Wait, say that again? Yo.
Yo.
Oh, you didn't say nothing?
I did?
Huh?
What's that?
No. Bro, Mega Man with the Jamaican dude's combat style kind of fits him. He's kind of goofy. even though he's serious as a character a little bit, I like him being goofy. He's still a kid, and in this portrayal, he's tall like a kid. A very tall kid. Because now I think about it, these are adults, and I'm half their size. No, this is a good teenage body. Yeah. That boy got the, motherfucking ripped jeans. Motherfucking, he is just spamming, bro. I bet. Watch this shit. I really like the ending that he does in every fight. He just dance. I find it to be the most funniest thing. Where am I even supposed to be going in this game? Oh, Brazil. Monkey. We're in Brazil. Oh, he got starty. I got shocked. This nigga just rolled away like a Pokemon, bro, for real. They call me Yellowback Gorilla. It's Blanca. I go like Blanca. He a vibe, even though he's a monkey.
I don't think he can fully hear you.
Blanca's a whole vibe. I would put him as Mega Man, but nah.
Yeah. Yep. Damn.
If I can make myself look like a gorilla, I'm gonna do that.
You had four games on rest.
Bro, I promise you, I'm gonna make him look like a gorilla. Blackie Chan. No racial. Because I don't want people to say, oh, because he's Blackie, act like a gorilla.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, that'll be wild. And I give him big red lips. Let me stop. It's jokes, bro. Relax. Absolutely.
Holy fucking shit.
Damn, this nigga look like he belong in Red Dead. Is this Arthur Morgan? Morgan, Morgan, and Morgan. Oh, hell no. Why he fight like a...
Rest mode or pause?
Nah, we not doing that. Get your ass off me. Bitch. Morgan, Morgan, and Morgan.com. They call me the Black Panther, nigga. You should download Street Fighter because we both have it, and it'd be hilarious to have, like... Wait, can we do a three-way battle or no? Lamar.
Huh? If you create a character, then we would have to go into the lobby, and then we would have to, you know, switch between matches.
I would say Street Fighter because Street Fighter, you get to create your character, and you know, we could be more funny with it. Tekken, I don't have it. One, two, you can only really customize the cast characters. You're not really making a character. Street Fighter don't really have that many fighters, to be real with you, from what I see. Oh, you can... Well, I'm not that deep in the game, so maybe Lamar can actually tell you that one. I'm not. All I know is I got Mega Man, so I'm Mega Man, he's a Toidle. Lamar.
I can't really tell you about like costumes and shit, cause I know it's a lot easier to gain tokens or whatever currency they got. Well, in Tekken, it's easier to get drip, essentially. But in terms of like creating your own character, you know, you can't do that in Tekken. All the items you get in Tekken, you can use that to like, you know, drip out your character. And you know, you could basically, the characters in the game, you can customize them. Essentially, you can customize your character. There is no custom created characters in Tekken. You can only give the characters that are already in the game drip, and depending on yeah, but you don't have to spend action. You can do more than that per se. You can like, you know, customize how they look to a degree and shit like that, but it's a lot easier to get, you know, custom shit for them per se, because you could use the currency that you get whenever you play like story mode or offline shit, and you know, it'll be easier for you to get, you know, whatever type fit you want per se. It's possible. It's very much possible. I still say it's possible. It's probably a little bit. There's a little bit. What? Possible. As long as you got the creative juices, you can make whatever type character in Tekken, but Street Fighter just allows you to do, you know, I guess more in terms of like creating your own character. You know what I mean? Like, because ultimately you're still creating off the base of whatever character you pick in Tekken, but in Street Fighter, it's more freeform. You just got a lot more shit to like work with in terms of like creating an OC. I thought we already agreed on playing Tekken tonight or Tuesday, you said. So, but since we all have Tekken, I mean, fuck. Since we all have Street Fighter, I guess it would depend on what you have available first, I guess. forgot to download that. That's crazy. He's muted.
Cheeseburgers and fries, niggas. What?
Yeah. I completely forgot to go to fucking download that shit. Wait, okay. Somewhat. Damn. Is my controller charged? Somewhat.
No. Okay. That's right. Wunkachan is a jungle sprite. Just when you think you've got him, he slips away. Here's a tip. If you think like a sprite, move like one too. Now nobody would think Wunkachan is just me in the suit. I want
to be okay, there we go.
Strongest jungle sprite ever! Then...
No, all right. He's muted.
Oh, bitch, I'm talking and it's muted. Whoops. What have you done? I see nothing. The world tour basically means you're able to travel across the world, i.e., you know, the places that they give you. Don't worry, it's not fully open world. I'm a little bummed on that one, but it means I'm about to make Kid Buu right now. I surprisingly, do I still have it downloaded? I don't think I do. No. What I hop on in Xenovoice? I heard there's gonna be a new update, so I kind of want to play it, but I don't know. Okay, Kid Buu apparently is in this game. Well, not in this game. Whoops. Whoops. Wrong thing to say. He's not in the game. I'm gonna create Kid Buu. That's what I was trying to say. There. I'm about to create Kid Buu in this game. Hold up.
Y'all. Why is it saying continue? Oh, that's why I was saying, I was about to say, what the fuck? I was about to say, yeah, Cyberpunk downloading is one of them 5 games. Oh. I thought you already had second. Ah. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm about to make Kid Buu. Should I make Fat Buu or Kid Buu?
Wait, Jamal. I don't. If you want to play it, sure, but I'll have to download it. So I guess that's a note. No, I was asking if you had Helldivers. We play that shit right now, if anything. I was gonna say we can play that shit right now if you want.
Hop on what?
About to hop on. Yeah. Yeah, we about to hop on Helldivers.
Okay.
You trying to join us, Seth?
Let me see. Hopefully my headphones work. Let me see.
You hear me? I am not buying new ones, I'm sorry. I became a cheap dad. No, I'm not getting any cheap headphones. It's either I go all in or I go none, because cheap ones break easy and I'm not gonna be sitting here wasting money. Alright, we're gonna make Kid Buu. Cause I wanna use the Blanca preset and he acts like an ape. Oh, wait, hold on.
Meanwhile, you sound like robots.
Now you don't sound like robot. Nope. Yo.
Who? Why did he mute himself still? The fuck are you doing? What is it? He has his headphones on, he don't gotta mute anymore. Okay, nothing happening then. Yeah. But invite you to the Helldivers. Why? What? When the fuck was motion blur still on? I thought it was off. That shit, what the fuck? It's a useless feature that blurs. I guess to add like a cinematic effect to the like the game. I guess it you know, it just makes the screen look blurry and shit. Shit, low-key be fucking with my vision now. I don't even got that type of, like, bad vision, but it's just, like, motion blur. It's just, like, especially in a game where you need, like, that clarity to, like, really see what you're doing. Like on Helldivers, it's like, nah, get that shit off. What? Error. I see something. Oh, cause I was gonna say, what the fuck you mean you can't join? Let me try and invite you again. See what happens. Yeah. Wait, is it actually see? Wait. Oh, your share screen is not up. There you are. All right, making kid boo.
Kid Boo, Kid Boo.
Nope, it got dropped again.
You know, Kid Boo's looking. Oh, that'll be like the side portfolio. I mean, this is nice. Yo, what is this? What is this? The butt cheek.
Hmm. Oh my fucking god. I wasn't even saying anything.
Alright, now we gotta do the face.
I'm telling you, kid, this shit different, dog.
Kid Fu face? I said Kid Fu.
Yeah, I don't think your shift screen is gonna be working for the time being.
Alright, we gotta make him look like an ape.
Well, what's this? Major order. Oh.
Trust the process, I'm making Kid Boo.
Look like an Asian nigga just fucking did a fucking gallon of Pepto Bismol on himself.
Hey, if I made it inverted, no.
Shit, GTA 6, they need to come back.
This is what that is.
They need to have pink versus purple niggas or some shit. That shit, I don't know. That shit is not even dropping until next year. No, they did not.
What is this? Oh, the energy. I got you.
I don't wish they did, but you know. It. Oh, why did I switch to performance? What?
Ah, my fucking hips.
Why did it do that? There we go. Better. Now we have no blur. Oh shit. Well, gee. Your eyes are not deceiving you. He's here.
Kid Boo side portfolio. Yeah, but like, I'm trying to make him, obviously I can't give him no nose. Or maybe I can. Who knows? That'd be hilarious. If I can give him no nose, just give him big lips. No, literally Kid Boo does not have a nose. You did not know that? He never had a nose. Because you're so much of a menace, you wouldn't be able to see his nose. Eye spacing. Making his eyes may be the hardest part, really. No, but if you want to make it like box shape, you know, I'm trying to make it at least like as close as to possible. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh wait, I have enough points. I just realized I can actually buy shit on the store.
Oh, this is coming in. You want his eyes to be sunken in. Not really. It don't take me that long to really create a character. And it's not even like a flex thing. I generally just make characters fast.
wide. You want to see his eyes as much as... I mean... I'm going to just leave it wide due to the fact that, you know, it gives him more of a menace look if his eyes is just fucking open. Like, why is his eyes open like that?
Oh, that's how it works. You actually have to spin the mill. Oh, that's fucking wild. They want you to spend a certain amount of milk. And now I don't have enough money for the goddamn...
Yeah, he has that yards middle. There. The only thing that's going to be annoying, he has a tentacle on top of his head, and they only give you the option to, like, give you, like, you know, accessories on his head or something. I don't think you
can
do that.
What the fuck is this?
There's going to be a tentacle... There's going to be Kid Boo who absorbed a human, I guess. Oh, this is intimidating.
Wait, Jamal, what's your usual setup?
Wait, what are y'all playing?
We're playing Helldivers.
Oh, you got Helldivers? You lying. Ah, shit. Hold on. Say no more, Nicka. Hold on.
I don't think that nigga heard me when I was asking if he was trying to join us on it.
No, I was on the phone.
Actually, you know what? I think you can show me when I start mission. Oh, brother. Both of y'all niggas use minefields? That's fucking crazy.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna make him even more devious. I'm gonna give him the fucking running gun.
Nah, dog. You know how many times I've actually ran into that nigga's mind, dog?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Lamar kept falling into my mind. It's funny as fuck, but at the same time, it's like, damn.
Cause he keeps cause every time he throws them when like a monster's fucking chasing me, and then boom.
Kid was running on.
I mean, if you say, oh yeah, I'm throwing them down, then I'll notice. But when we're getting fucking chased by fucking the Bio Titans, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Kid Boo has no eyebrows. Sorry. Taking them off.
Okay, so... I'm gonna figure out what mission... Wait. What difficulty you usually play on?
If I could just give him no-nos, that'd be fire.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Why he look like that?
Quick play some shit. So like, I'll usually start on quick play. Let's see.
Hey, yo, tell me, Kibble wouldn't have this up a nose if he had the nose.
Well, since there's two of us, we could do 4 and 5. But for now, until Chris shows up, we gonna do 4.
Tell me this is not Kibble's nose, bro. If he was a human.
Huh? I didn't start anything yet.
Tell me this is not Kid Boo's nose, bro. If Kid Boo had a nose, the most shiestiest nose. He just comes in. Hiya.
I'm about to start up a mission. Start. Okay. Prepare to. Okay, so fly and destroy. Damn. Damn.
I need something more devious. No nose. Yeah, he just... Something devious. Like, he know he's doing something nefarious with this type of nose. Mm-hmm. He's doing something devious. It's good. Oh yeah, I'm giving him
the I don't use the flame throw that much, but Chris uses it more often than him.
Yeah, this is.
Wait, you don't have an orbital strike yet? Oh wait, some of them are a level based thing. Nah, cause I thought like the orbital ones were like 10 or 12 or something like that. That's why it's like. Oh shit, we gonna have fucking 3 fucking lasers in this bitch. I'll tell you, yeah, I'll be right either way because I also have a fucking laser gun and shit. That's like a regular weapon. Mhm.
I'm loving this shit right here.
Wait, Jamal, you ready?
Tell me this is not a perfect representation of Kid Boo. Body paint.
Normally, we would try to like not like do some of the side shit first. So that's why I'm like thinking we could like drop here. But I mean, there's enemies around and shit.
Remember, he has dots on his body. That's the only thing that gives you dots.
Yeah, but okay, this is usually my setup. Well, yeah, with all this, yeah.
You know that means you can make Naruto with this curse mark. Ah, that's the next character I'm making is Naruto. No, Minato. Seal on his stomach. They don't have like the proper body paint. I mean, the bullet holes could probably work. Oh, you could do some Luffy shit. I could make Luffy next. Kid Buu X Luffy. Let me stop. You could do Berserk. Oh my god.
Use the sentry. I'm good on the weapon, yeah. I got my own laser cannon. You get one as a regular weapon. So I use that. I don't even know. I think I asked Chris how did he get one of his boosters, and he just said, you know, to level up more, I guess. I don't really know what level you get them for, say. Because there's one that he has that I was trying to get, but I don't know how to get it. That shit really is nice. I'm about to summon my fucking rover.
Where's my portable charger? Because this shit keep fucking unplugging and plugging my phone, bro. Fuck. No, I ain't that shit.
Alright, we're going to the blue marker. Yeah, I put it on the map. Going there first.
Wait, can I invert it? There it is.
Ooh, they're coming. How to stay out the way of the lasers. Hey, you see the objective I put on the map? I'm about to go over there.
100 X Y.
The boost spot I marked on the map. Nah, because if we fight them, we're gonna swarm. Get this broadcast tower. I'm gonna summon a cannon in this area while so in case.
Oh, I can't do the chest.
Yeah. In case them niggas follow us. Oh, bitch! They already infiltrated this area. This side. Hey, watch me while I. Activate this. Don't tell me that's a ball titan. Ah!
Nigga, that's black dynamite! What the fuck?
Hey. Hold on. Try and land that nigga. Oh, damn. He fucked my leg up. Yeah, look at that nigga on his back. Oh, fuck. Wait, ooh. Yeah, I'm getting the fuck up out of here real quick. I did not mean to activate that. Wait a minute. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that's him. I think one of your creatures. Oh, your mind feels. Fuck that creature up. Oh no, it didn't. It did not. It did not. It is right in front of us. Wait, whoa. Nah, I'm thinking that. No. Yeah, he is tanking them shits.
Yo. I'm coming out.
I won't pull my punches.
Let's fight.
Let's get to Damn! It.
Let's have some fun.
Fuck.
Come on, man.
Hope you're good enough.
Yeah, his weak spots are usually on his back.
Bring it!
Hope your doc's on speed dial.
Let's do this then.
Gotta give it my all.
No sense holding back now.
You wanna go?
Don't
Did he kill
such
it?
A hurry. Bring it!
Hope you're good enough. You got the skills?
Don't hold back now.
He's still alive.
Think you can take me?
Here I
One
go.
More team.
Let's have some fun.
That is fucking wild. You know, yeah, we should have started nuking that nigga. That's fucking crazy. Now I gotta find my shit again. Oh shit, where are we? Your fire is. He definitely limping though. His shit getting exposed. Oh, we killed it. We got it. Oh, he's still alive. Wait, he's limping though. Damn, he is launching me. I should have spawned you right next to that nigga. That way you could fucking cripple him. Hold on. That nigga is on our ass. That nigga is fast as fuck too. Yeah, you might want to stay clear of this fucking thing I'm about to throw. We had the same idea! You can't survive moves forever. Come on, just get a little bit closer. And he's still alive.
Hey! Oh! The niggas
got armor like a bitch, though! No! That's fucking... Damn, get off me! Almost dead. I'm dead. He's still alive? Well, I'm assuming he is, but like, damn. Oh.
Thank you very much.
Oh, yo, it's two of them, bitch.
Wait, watch out. Oh, another one spawned. That's fucking wild. I think we might want to get the fuck out this area. Yeah. We don't necessarily have to fight them niggas. We can just go to another area. Well, the eggs are farther away. So. Huh? No, those are not eggs. The eggs are on the yellow, orange areas. Attack one of them. Going this way. Go by this side in case they try to swarm this nigga. Aw, shit. Unfortunate timing.
In game,
my fucking own. Missing. Damn! Oh my God.
Thanks for stopping by.
Right.
Get off of him. Oh, I killed it. Why was the last one harder to kill than the one we just killed now? What the fuck? Off of him. Damn. I'm gonna move to another area. Fuck that shit. That shit sucks, I'm not gonna lie, that shit is the worst feeling. Yeah, I tried the fucking... Yup. At least we called Sister Kill, so that made a jacket now, which we have 19 minutes to do. Yeah, I'm making a fucking beeline towards those eggs. No, these are just that's the little holes they spawn out of.
All right, I made Kimbo.
Yeah. Have to find me. Oh wait, found some over here.
Yeah, buddy.
Fuck! Watch out!
You think it's accurate or no? I mean, that's the only thing that's gonna be the drawback, but. I'm about to hop in.
Oh, I'm about shit. To they join got, the fuck they got, shit. They got the tanks.
Hold on, I'm coming through.